It's vitally important to provide dementia training in hospitals because we need to ensure that our staff are working from an evidence-based framework. It's been really useful working with Dementia Australia. We were overwhelmed with staff who wanted to do them, which I was surprised about because it's often hard to get people to training. It increases the confidence of our staff and then what they can employ in terms of strategies to create the very best patient experience.